put up with it a little cheap, be right back at your ass again, man. Look, man, when your mind is up under construction, you see what I'm saying? You got a lot of work to be doing, you see what I'm saying? So that's okay if you got a lot of work to be doing.
What's up, y'all? This is Lil Bimp TV, a.k.a. Clinton Carter. I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma. I'm 47 years old, man. You see what I'm saying? I live that life, that messed up life that the youngsters that's living now. You see what I'm saying? So that's one of the reasons why and how I came up with Bimp TV. You know, was to help the youngsters out there to try to show them there is a positive way to do things and how to handle your business and do it right without the law being in your business trying to lock you up. You see what I'm saying? So that's how I started Bimp TV. You see what I'm saying? Just trying to do the positive things for the youngsters so they can stay on the right track. You see what I'm saying? And do things the right way and take care of their family the right way. So, but the name Bimp came from my grandpa. My grandpa, but see, my grandpa was a hustler. He shot dice. He just never had a job, but he always took care of his business. And so that's where Bimp came from. So I thought, you know, he inspired me. You see what I'm saying? By how he handled his business. But he never got in trouble with the law. So he was doing something right. So, yeah, so that's where Bimp TV came up. You know, that's how I came up with it. But where I'm going now with it, I'm trying to brand this Bimp TV. I'm trying to do some amazing stuff to where, you know, when people see it, you know, they get excited, you know, and try to get my platform out there to where everybody will know me, because right now everybody really don't know me. You see what I'm saying? So I'm just trying to get to on that level to where everybody get to know me and I get some amazing feedback. You know, that's all I really want. I just do it for the kids and I do it for the feedback. And that's what feeds me. You know what I'm saying? The feedback off the feedback. And so, yeah, and I'm from, just like I say, I'm from Tulsa, but I'm from Turley. So, I'm from the ghetto, might as well say from the ghetto. But now things are okay for me. So now I'm just trying to give back and help out. So that's about it for Bimp TV.